or those who died on the scaffold high, or were outlawed on the moor. Not a word was spoken about two young men who died in Knockanure.
Goes on for 10 verses after that.
Keep going.
So it says,
it was him and Dodds.
Any Welsh, they were known both far and near. They had always been loyal comrades. They never were known to fear. Republic bold, they did uphold. They were outlawed on the moor. And side by side, the fallen died in the valley of Knockanure. Been on a fine summer's evening, as Dalton and Welsh lay down, they were waiting for a brief dispatch to come from Trolley Town. It wasn't long till young Lions came on, saying, time is not mine or yours. Look out, for we are surrounded in the valley of Knockanure. There are soldiers on yon green hill side, and all across the glen. The woodlands right above us is alive with armed men. The machine gun opened up the fire, and bullets flew fast and sure. And each rebel's face grew deathly pale in the valley of Knockanure. One shot from young Dalton's rifle put the machine gun out of fire. And turning round to Lyons, he said, you're better to retire. Around the rocks, deep by the glen, and cross the Fenian Moor. And Welsh and I will fight and die in the valley of Knockanure. The evening sun, it had gone to rest over Kerry and Tralee. The pale moon, it was rising far over the deep blue sea. The twinkling stars shone out afar across the reedy moor. Their dauntless den fought the black and tans in the valley of Knockanure. I spoke to young Dalton's mother, and this to me she did say, may the Lord have mercy on my son, who died here yesterday. Of his cold lips I could only kiss, my heart would never feel sore. If he could only rise again, he would fight for Knockanure. So you may sing and speak about Easter week and the heroes of 98. The gallant men who roam the glen for victory or defeat. Or those who died on the scaffold high, or were outlawed on the moor. But where Dalton died and Banshee cried in the valley of Knockanure. That's it.
You have a different vision.